Hello, this is Mark LaRochelle from Productive Computing and Productive Computing University. Thanks for your interest in this course called Getting Started with the Claris Platform. Here you'll learn all about the different players of the platform, the different components, the different aspects of it, and you'll get to learn what each one does, what its role is, and how to use one over the other, or when you should use one over the other. The platform components comprise of Claris Studio, Claris Pro, Claris Go, Claris Connect, and Claris Server. So the five components will be covered in this course in broad terms, very easy terms. You don't have to be a developer to understand what we're talking about here. It's more about what are these different components, how do they work together, when to use one over the other. In addition to learning about the components, we also take some time and talk about the different resources available both at Productive Computing, Productive Computing University, and the community at large, where if you are interested in becoming a full-time developer on the Claris platform or even a part-time developer, we talk about which courses would be best to take in the university and how to go about your journey depending on what path you want to take. Perhaps you just want to remain a power user on the Claris platform and become more familiar with it so you can talk intelligently about it to other developers and IT people. Or perhaps you are an IT person wanting to know all the ins and outs of how the platform will play with your current enterprise and your current infrastructure. Or maybe you are actually a developer who knows a thing or two about development but never worked with the Claris platform. Or perhaps you're a brand new up-and-coming developer getting started and this happens to be your first platform. In any of those scenarios, this course will give you a very quick and broad, easy-to-understand overview of these components, spoken in a way that is a little bit less formal than traditionally we would see in documentation, and hopefully it will guide you on your journey, whichever path you take. To find out more, you can visit us at Productive Computing University and enroll in the course called Getting Started with the Claris Platform. Thanks.